Welcome. Before we start, we need some information about you. MotoGP 13.
Greetings to all our viewers from the Qatari Peninsula. Floodlights are on at the LaSalle circuit, and any moment now, the MotoGP bikes will be starting their engines. The weather forecasts for the race are good, and the riders have let us know the track conditions aren't causing them any worries. finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings.